might be a guy in here.
This middle door right here.
I don't know how he will.
Didn't hear it. Wait, running? Yeah, he's running right now.
Wait, he just
ran towards the garage.
He's in the building now.
The building?
Yeah, he's like in between the two buildings.
Okay.
Killed him.
Nice.
Yeah, canted MTX. Oh, you're getting shot?
I shot it from dome, I think, maybe?
Oh, he's closer than that. I wonder who that first guy was that shot at you.
I really don't know.
I don't see anybody in medical either. Is that one guy?
Nice.
Oh my god, he swung me.
I hear something outside.
Yeah, I gotta heal my leg real quick.
Yeah.
I don't think they're in here anymore.
I think they, like, moved on. They were killing scavs.
No, they're definitely still in
here. Coming upstairs. Oh, they are? I'm on the wood.
They're all done.
Nice.
Dude, they were eating. Oh, man.
How many were there?
Three. I don't know what the hell they were doing. A Vector with PBP.
Damn.
But he had the AP 6.3 loaded. What the hell? Ghost face. I heard a footstep pop. Monk ass. Good reserve spawns, good reserve spawns. Damn, okay. Starting off thick today, I see.
Take Zuck.
Yeah.
Still a Zuck though, I probably will take it. X Tuka. Oh. The highest you can get for the internal aramid is class 3. Might be someone down here. You have Gluhar yet? Not yet. We have to find him today. Gun is scary. Wait, what do you have in this? SP6. Level 19. Level 15 crook. Yo, tags! Holy. The predator sure should be a permanent unlock. True. Hello, everyone. Dude, this guy has a SCM. What the fuck? Oh, stream tags. Probably shouldn't have killed that. It's fine, though. That party animal is getting good. Pummel party? Yeah. Oh, he's alive. Holy, first glue heart moment. What the fuck is Kappa Chungus Deluxe? Did I kill him? I got him. Holy. Capuchungas Deluxe right there. That looks like Gluhar. He has a tattoos and shit. Stop before I use my entire grizzly. Someone's in the OG building. fuck. The fuck out of me.
Is that an AX? What the fuck is that? Oh, 7 that guy. Oh, 7 deluxe. I didn't expect them to be peeking from the lower end of the box. Oh my god, he's prone on his boy's body, dude. Oh my god. I thought he was camping behind the box, and nope, he was behind his boy's body. The guy with an HK inside servers, yeah. Ooh. Okay, he's in the bathroom. Bad plates in. Where does he see that I don't see? There was a guy up there. He was at the table.
Hear something. What?
He's on the second floor. Gotta be careful because they can see where I'm at right now. You can see
like
him
through the cracks.
Yeah.
Oh, I see the sandbags.
Mm-hmm. So there's barbed wire here you have to get through, but you can vault on this and go up. And you'll be fine.
Hmm.
Just tried popping my head. Careful, you shouldn't try to pop your head now. Shit. This building's a little fried.
Yeah, I don't really know. I haven't seen him here yet.
Oh, you did smoke one.
That'd be him.
I wonder where that SA guy is gonna be.
Is that a scav?
Probably scav, yeah. Scav shooting somebody. He's in the he's in the three windows.
Thank you.
Oh, he's on the second floor of the Zed.
Nice. Me, 1 second.
There should be someone else in the bottom. Dead. Thank God, this guy's fucking me up. Yeah, there's two people. You can see them right here. Look towards the garage opening.
Oh, I see it. What are they doing?
You kill the far friend if you can. Not kill the other.
Wait, where's the far one?
Oh, he's running out. Fuck.
Damn it.
I killed his friend.
Okay. I only saw one. You see the Bastion plate guy?
Yeah.
Is that the one you killed or not?
No, I killed the one right here. He's behind the car, you see him?
Oh, okay, okay.
Fuck, I wonder where this guy went. Never mind, I got him.
Piper's a little freak with the Bravo.
I'm liking it a lot better than all the other scopes, I don't know why. He might be down here. Oh, there's a geared body on the left. Yeah, you see that? What did he die to then?
I don't fucking like this at all.
I'm alive, I'm alive. I'm headshot though.
He also headshot me. He's him.
Hold on, I can leg him.
You see him?
He's dead.
Nice. Dude, this is ass down here. What the fuck?
Yeah, there's so many, like, cheeking girls. There's also a dead body in here, which scared the fuck out of me when I started getting shot. There might be a guy in here. There's a middle door right here. I don't know how he lost that.
Yeah, this is the stairs I was in, right?
Yeah, this is the guy that spawns in here.
So Kalante can spawn back here, that, like, through this door? To the right?
He typically spawns outside.
Oh, outside, okay.
I don't know why he was inside the last game. That was weird. I've never seen him inside. I'm quickly just stripping his rig because it's kind of ass.
Wait, this is where the fucking mine is. Oh my fucking god.
Yeah, don't...
Bro, I okay. was so close. I was so...
Oh? You're good, right? Oh my god, he was crouch-walking.
Bro, I was so close to going in there. Yeah, there's that guy just sitting there.
You're
under
dead?
The stairs. Yeah, I'm dead.
Why is he there? That leads to nothing. I'm gonna lose my head here. There's two. I don't know what they're doing. Dead, I guess.